Here once again, back at the beach, about a week, 2 weeks later. It's no drift ice, but remnants of the drift ice washed up on shore here at Wakka. If you look out to sea, you can barely see some pieces out there. But nothing like it was 2 weeks ago. Winds, warm weather, not sure why, but no more drift ice. Just some chunks.